does that start to happen? Look at what your defender is doing. So if your defender is guarding you, great, stay away. If your defender isn't guarding you and your defender's helping, you creep in and then we make that pass for a little baseline jumper.